not trying to tell you anything.
You're talking about background checking, you're talking about background checking people that moved in with their grandmother, or maybe their wife got divorced, will stay there for 3 or 4 months and bring their kids in there, and do his own Manhattan office. My grandmother lives there.
Well, most of the time, we have to tell them that, if they want to, no, I don't know, at least they'll get kicked out. All we can do is, you know, what we can do, I mean, we inspect these units, and a resident manager walks in every one of these units every 60 days. And if she sees evidence that somebody's been living there that shouldn't be, they either get on the lease, or they get out, or they get a lease violation, you get 2 or 3 lease violations and you're out for good, I mean, it depends on what your violation is. So, I mean, we do what we can to monitor, but, you know, if somebody.
Somewhere else, I'm on board, everybody has to call them more times. But just put it somewhere else.
Well, I understand that, but when we picked this site, we picked it because it was zoned commercial, and we were down zoned. It was not zoned residential. And, you know, we are not the property owners, the property owners have input as to whatever gets put there, and whatever, what it's going to look like. And we gave them that right when we optioned this land, so.
There's no other place that you can put it in like Lowndes?
How about Wellville Rural?
That?
They have Quarterman that are left in this.
Mayor?
Just one more, Mayor, sorry.
Yes, sir.
Forethought being put into where this particular project was to go, I guess this is, I hate to assume anything, I know better than that, but is this a Plan A? Where is Plan B? Do they have a Plan B, or are they just doing creative stuff with Plan A to make it sound better, like the berm and the retention pond? Where is there a Plan B?
Sir, as it relates to this development,
yes.
What you see is what you get. And if it's not what you see, if you don't get what you see, then DCA will make sure you get what you see.
They were talking about the apartment right back here, before it's going to get the ground, that's not happening.